Let's go.
They nearly have the junkyard. We need to retake it now.
Thank you.
We don't have long to retake the bazaar. One shot. We can't hold them any longer. We'll fall back to the docks and act as rear guard for the evacuation. Move! U-Wings are making final preparations for takeoff, but they still need more time. Intercept the stormtroopers before they can wreck the ships with explosives.
This won't do any good!
Destroyed. The Mos Eisley is surrounded. We'll brave the desert and flee for our lives.
You'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your ways, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Life. Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Oh, she is giving me orders now. Precious.
Whoa. Get...
No, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You will be safe there. Go. Go now. Go.
Whoa. What are you doing?
No. Stop. Stop. This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone. Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
Del, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire. If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Your orders.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you. I'm the Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
Blaster, open fire!
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. Just they spot us, we're in trouble. They would have killed us, Del.
It's okay, Commander. Come on.
Come on, into the passageway. Go. We have to reach the corpse and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
You heard your father. They'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following you.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
For enemies. Searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark. In the area.
Enemy sight!
scan the area.
Disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Bardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can.
pump.
Corvus, lower the ramp. Get everyone on board.
Yes, Commander, but that lightning is shorting out our system. It might take some time.
Admiral Versio. Agent Husk reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander Haas.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
To settle a bet. Strip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got two starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right. Start a new life. Find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
Should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be?
Lando, your timing couldn't be better.
This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Whoa! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Thank you.
shields are down. The restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
You're clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back.
That's not good.
Sorry, we're not looking at the same burning star destroyer.
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name?